Hey everyone, and welcome back. It's Goth Fairy here, playing Vanilla Swirl CTM May X. Basically, since we last left off, not much has changed. I've pretty much just done nothing. I was going to repair my sword, but I don't have the XP just yet. There are some of these guys that I would like to take care of if I can. Without dying. Which does not seem to want to happen. Get some food. Take care of you. You're gone. I think I did turn those down a little bit too much, but that's okay. I don't want you guys having stupid amount of mob noises. It's okay, I'm shot at from somewhere. There he is. Okay. I got a few more spawners. It's this one over here and here that need to be dealt with. I'm gonna try and get onto that tree. Didn't happen. Stop it. Okay. Okay. Oh, my poor armor. Hopefully it doesn't break while we are out here. It would suck. Take care of you. Alright, we got some light up there. So if we go up here and have a look. Another spawner over there. Which I can't get to just yet, but that's okay. We got some light down. Some more iron, which is useful for us. Alright, I'm running in circles with that, and it's not... Where are these spiders coming from? That's what I would like to know. This is proving to be a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. But that's okay. I just can't seem to find the right way to get there. It's one down. Back off. Let's see what happened. You out. Those zombie spawners are just not even... That's not fair. They need to be taken care of. No thank you. That's just not happening. Okay. It's okay. We'll pillar up a second time. It'll be fine. You out. You out. You out. Okay, so we got the one. Now we just need to get the second one. I can't win. No matter how hard I try. There's just no progression. Because I can't get to the spider jockey spawner because they keep shooting me off. I get close, more spawn. Makes it difficult. I panic, so I start spam clicking. Just a not good combination for us at all. I can break that before they can get to me, and then golden apple, because I do not want to die from these guys. I'll let them come to me, because they will eventually have to. And then take you out. Alright. Let's dump more stuff that we don't need. Are you for real right now? Really, spider? Oh my goodness. I am so sick of this area already. This is frickin' ridiculous. Honestly, this is ridiculous. Need to repair this before it breaks. So it's a pretty epic sword. I'm pretty sure I just lost my Bane of Arthropod's axe. Shit. Because I misclicked. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's gone. Thanks to Mr. Creeper over here. That is very annoying. Oh, goodness. Okay. Well, now I don't have a Bane of Arthropod's axe anymore. My armor is all pretty much destroyed. I don't have the levels to repair it right now. And pop the protection 2 leggings on at least, so these ones don't get wrecked. Okay. And don't have the axe anymore, which is superbly annoying. That's okay. Okay. Let's pick this up. Where are you coming from? I honestly don't understand. I'm so done. I'm so done. This is just... I'm pretty sure I have a Bane of Arthropod's axe back at home. So I'm not as annoyed about that as I probably would have been had I not had a replacement at home. There's got to be a spawner or something down here. Oh my god, that's where they're all coming from. There's got to be a spawner down there. Yep. Ah, have to go take that out because that is honestly ridiculous. Okay, let's get back out of here. That should hopefully stop the spiders from randomly appearing. Okay. I need to think about this. I've got 2 golden apples left. I can get these guys. These floating spawners, that's what's, I think, really getting to me. Okay, let's split the trees then. That will be useful for us. We can let these trees burn. From those ghast explosions. That will clear up a lot of what is going on. Eat some more bread. I honestly couldn't care less about the ghast right now. A lot of stuff burning, which is pretty great. I can hear a ghast, I just don't know where he is right now. These things are so annoying. Okay. The fire to spread as much as it can. If I can get it to spread, we can deal with some of this stuff, because we'll actually be able to see. So if I get some torches down here, there's a whole bunch of spiders or jockey spawners there that are going to make this almost impossible to deal with. So they are difficult. Alright. I hate you. This is ridiculous. Where are you appearing from? This is ridiculous. I've lit all of this up. And they're still frickin' spawning from somewhere. That is just not on. What even is this game? Yeah.
here?
Am I actually pretty close to where I need to be in order to do the thing? On fire. Okay. Shoot at you. Shoot at you. Shoot at these again. Blaze over there. No, thank you. Okay. Getting kind of low on arrows, which is going to prove to be problematic. However, I run in and do that. And then run away. This is not cool. Oh! My armor has broken from this lovely thing. Put that on and put that on. Lovely. No wonder I'm taking so much damage. My armor has broken. It would explain a lot. Okay, I'm getting to a point where I need to go this way, and this way. I wanted to break that, but that's not gonna happen. I did not want a ghast to spawn. You, my friend, need to stop. And you need to be taken care of. This is just ridiculous. Literally no way I can take care of these things. I can't hit them. If I can't hit them, how am I supposed to take care of them? Stay where it is. Spider jockeys are the literal worst. Okay. Pens have broken. Couldn't care less right now. Okay. Got one golden apple left. Okay.
don't know.
Stop that dude from spawning. Stop that one from spawning. Back off a bit. I'm gonna have to go and break that spawner. Sorry, I'm not talking. I kind of just raging at the moment, and I think it would be safer if I just continue to rage quietly in my head instead of raging out loud at everyone. Okay. So basically what needs to happen is take care of that zombie. Take care of the spider jockey. We can get him to come towards us. We can take care of that spider jockey and we're gonna run up. That is what is going to happen. I want you to come towards me, please. So that I can do this. These guys and myself are not That is actually perfect, because if that can disintegrate that tree, I can actually see. So I can make my run from here through to there. So that was actually helpful, even though it kind of, like, I've pretty much wrecked all of my armor from this, but whatever. Let's get some actual light down for when this stuff despawns. Made it in. And that is the most important thing to have happened to us. What do I not need? Okay. Basically, it's gonna be hard to get out. Very, very difficult. But we made it. Pick up our inner chest. There's a lot of ghasts. We're gonna heal up. Break this one first. I think if we go this way, we have a better chance. We're gonna golden apple, break this, and literally just run. If I can make it into the water, so I know I certainly did not conquer that area at all, like I didn't get rid of enough of it, but I got the box and that is the most important part. There are ghasts chasing me, my boat has glitched like mad, my armor is all my iron armor has been destroyed, which means my lucky spider boots are gone, so I'm going to have to enchant a new set of those. And there's ghasts everywhere. I'm just going to keep running. Got some lapis. Again, sorry, I feel like there's something stuck in my throat and it's really annoying. And I don't quite understand what's going on, but I would like to get home, please. Thanks for the boost, skeleton. Well, that was very, very stressful. Very rage-worthy. All of my armor broke. We lost our axe. Our Bane of Arthropod's axe, but I can probably just enchant another one so that's not too much of an issue, because I'm pretty sure I have a Bane of Arthropod's 5 book, so I could just make another one. So we will do that very shortly, but we grabbed the Ender Rod because I didn't grab one from the red beacon, so now I can put one there. Nope, spiders, not even. Oh look, you can see the rainbow from all the way over here. And daylight. Good old refreshing daylight. Isn't that nice? Whew, that was ridiculous. And I think it was more just because of the trees. Everything was on top of the trees, so you can't light it up. Yeah, that was not a fun experience. My inventory is full of random crap that I don't need. I need to get more arrows or an infinity enchant. Whichever one I can. And then we will do this. We'll pop the end rod on here, and then grab the mountain peak loot. So let's read this. So, a secret treasure lies buried in a quiet mountaintop. Hold the mysterious divining rod while exploring to find where to dig. We will do that next episode, because this is, I'm just going to wrap this one up. We've got our green and red. So we've got the green beacon loot and the red beacon loot. So, and another loot finding kit, which is just going over. That is not what I wanted to do. I always forget there's a ladder there. So I'll sort through that off camera. We've got some more diamonds so I can make some pants. Make some pants. Some other stuff. We got a sharpness 5 book. Got another mending book. Which, now we've got an infinity book. So as much as I would like to put mending on as much of this diamond gear as I can, I think the priority is to put it on my sword, if I can. How much does that cost? It costs a lot. I might make a fresh sword. There we go. I think what I might do is make a fresh sword. Let's take this stuff off, we don't need it. We can repair that stuff as well. Okay, so I'm going to sort through this off camera, and in the next episode we will follow the mysterious divining rod and see what happens. Thanks everyone for watching, goodbye!